Click the card above or see description to view the introduction.
Fez is hungry. He's getting weak. After that climb, I'm not surprised. Yeah, I could do a bit of milkshake actually. Banana. It's got to that part of the day, folks, where we're having a cup of tea. This is a first for the IKS exploration.
This might happen again now, though.
It might happen again. It will happen again. Look at this, set up here. Chris didn't tell me he had a massive one like that. So.
And he's bought Yorkshire tea. What a man.
What a man indeed. What a folk. Right, do you want to do the honours, Chris?
Not really.
I like mine strong. It does amaze me how it stays so piping hot.
Yeah. Is it glass in there or is it?
I don't know, because I've never really used a flask before, so this morning I just boiled the kettle, poured it in and thought, what happens if it explodes?
You meant to heat it up. Did you leave water in there before? You meant to boil the kettle, put water in there, it heats it up, and then when you put the water in, it's not so cold.
It was 5:30 in the morning.
Well,
there you have it.
We give you for effort anyway.
Yeah, it
you
certainly looks good.
And we didn't, so.
Outstanding tea since 1886.
Well, you can tell I'm not very good at making tea because everyone's got half a cup.
It's all right. Half a cup's better than no cup, my friend. I have this one because it'll be stronger.
Sorted.
I appreciate the efforts, Chris, of bringing tea, but please bring spoon because the sugar's at the bottom. How am I supposed to stir it without a spoon?
Well,
natural
fingers.
You could not have you could just not have sugar.
I must say, for a tea on the side of a road, it looks pretty damn good. The colour, yeah. It's like a PG tip colour, isn't it, really?
Yeah, it's
but
good.
But with a better tea bag.
It's certainly good, folk. Certainly good indeed. Cheers.
Cheers.
Never thought we'd do that with tea.
No.
I'm going to drink this up and then we get to the next location. You know what I mean?
People are Instagramming. Chris isn't. Fez is.
I am.
I'm trying to get a Google Maps up so we can find this other casemate. It's in the woods somewhere. We've been looking. But Chris's phone is playing up. Fez is Instagramming.
I'm looking now. We're getting maps up. 3G.
So this is probably the... This is the original road back in the days. And it's like a wall. It goes along. The battery casemate that we're looking for is in this location over here. So... This pile of wood, they're basically cutting trees down at the moment, so we're just going to try and get around this and see this thing.
I should get the Hunter ones, because they're the fashion for the posh ones, aren't they? Called Hunter.
Hunter? Oh, this is it, this is the way in.
What? You've got to be joking.
Nah, this is.
What is it? Oh, it goes in.
Goes in?
Jesus, folks.
Torch, folks.
Oh, is it bricked up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this case, this. Casemate's got a load of.
I want to crawl in to try and film it, but I don't think I'll get back out.
Just get in his bag and run and drive off. Oh, he's got a passport.
That's why,
isn't it? Yeah. Oh. Hanging, folks. Right, I've got through that hole then, folks. That ventilation hole. I think there's water storage tanks, actually. Well, they're quite deep. It looks like it's been blown up at some point.
Really?
Yeah, that's the left-hand section. And the load of rubble, probably from the blast, has gone against the water tanks and flattened them. There's two ventilation pipes next to each other. So they might have been fuel tanks, actually, thinking on it. Yeah, this is, you know what this is, don't you? This is a battery generator room.
Is it?
Battery generator room, yeah.
Oh, right.
It's got the generator platforms down here.
Okay.
Look at the size of those vents up there. Wow.
That was a big old generator thing.
Where's that go? Oh wow. That goes along there and then it goes up. Mad.
Yeah.
Hey?
It's alright, three-way conversation. No.
So that's the way. Oh, oh yeah, that's alright. So yeah, that's the bottom of the ventilation. Someone fell through that, folks, it seems. Look at the size of it. It's absolutely crazy. And through there is, obviously it's been bricked up. But the damage is crazy. Look at the damage here. That's got some force to do that. And the ceiling's just bowing as well, as you can see the ventilation. All right, they're fuel tanks, these.
Does it still got water tanks in it?
The fuel tanks, I think.
All right.
For the generators.
Still in it?
Yeah. Step down, mate. Put your head in.
I don't know if I'll get back out again.
Because the from this explosion from this side, it seems, rubble has blown against the water tanks and flattened them.
All right.
Or the fuel tanks, rather.
Right.
So they're all bent inwards.
All right.
That's mental.
There's a gap up the side there you can see in. You can probably see daylight. To that side. Other side.
Yeah, yeah, you can, yeah. Intake and outtake, probably. Yeah, amazing. Amazing, folks. Do you want to take the camera, folks? Holy shit. I can see there's a gap up in the ceiling.
Yeah, look at the girder. It doesn't attach to anything.
Right. He's wandered off. Can you do some filming?
Yeah, where are you going in?
He's stuck.
Can you not film it, then?
I can't film it and pull him out, no. And like you said, he's got the passport, so we can't leave him in there.
He can pass them through.
Yeah, do you want me to pass the passports out, folks?
Alright. Yeah.
F***ing hell. I just need to get off of that. Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, that'll do. Jesus, folks. It's just, it's quite a lot. Well, it's only about a metre.
You can see how tight that is.
That is really unstable in there. The roof is bowing and...
There's something else over there.
Are we going to a museum?
You're fitting quite nicely. It'd be a relic.
But that's, I think we might be doing museums another day, mate.
Well, we've got to go to the Fortress of Mimul Yek.
Right, is that a museum? Where did I put that torch?
There.
There?
Oh, yeah.
It's a museum, yeah.
Right.
£5.50. €5.
Can we actually go in there with wellies on covered in mud?
Yeah. Cheers.
Have you been there before?
Yeah. Well, we went there. Mate, this is the wrong way around, folks. We went there 2010, but they were renovating it.
Right.
So now they've opened it back up. So we're going to do this casemate, then we're going to get back to the car, and then go to the Fortress of Mimul Yek, which will be in another episode, obviously.
Right.
Let's go. It's a day of exploration in France.
Oh yes, of course I'm happy to
look after the back.
What is it?
I don't know, it's huge. Look at the size of it.
Yeah, we've got to get in there, folks.
I think he should give you that torch as he's got a new one.
That's too powerful for Chris. Wow, oh, it goes down.
Oh, that's right, there is a step. Bricks on the inside. There's a pile of bricks to stand on.
All right.
Hold on.
You got your little torch, yeah?
Not little, mate.
this side wasn't the right way round.
No.
In a minute, I might just go and head first and just do a whole drop
and roll. Let me go at this.
So coming out's not too bad. The inside's lower than it is out here.
Belgium to Germany. Passports are safe.
there is no
light. Hang on.
Yeah. I'll drop your torch in and we'll have to go in, won't we? Wait. This. Yeah, exactly. Doesn't work, does it?
Hold me back a minute.
What do you want me to put down?
Just hold my back so I don't fall back.
That's it.
Right, keep hold of me. So I'm going to let myself go.
What?
So I need to turn over.
Alright.
This leg's stuck. You keep hold of me.
Alright.
Yep.
This is good footage.
Wait, in a minute, I'm just going to push, alright? Let's get the other foot down.
This is what it's really like exploring, folks. You don't really get to see too much of this.
What, so you can go in and bend your spine?
How are you feeling, Ian?
I don't want to say it, but if it's this type
keep
of
Ian... You're
I've still got you, it's alright.
I need to... Oh, sure. It's that gap, I wish they'd smoothed it off a bit better.
Well, you wish someone broke in better.
Yeah. Oh. We're over!
Hell. Who knows how many scratches I've got on my legs.
Catch as you go over your
head over heels. Sure, you don't want to go in our watch.
Do you want me to film it?
Just keep coming forward and then when your legs come through then you can slide over to the side. See what I'm saying?
Quite tight.
Wait, let me take a picture of this.
No, I'm stuck.
Wait there.
You got the can film here.
Yeah, keep filming, Fez.
I'm filming, look.
No. I see you take a picture of Chris.
No.
I don't know how, I can't see, but I don't know how, but I don't know if you can see Chris, but he's in this slightly awkward position.
That's
all
right. You're going to have to help.
Right, what do you want me to do?
I don't really know.
Nearly kicked the camera there.
He's in, boy.
Hang on.
You all right?
Just stop me going down there, Ray, first. Oh, that's all right. That's all right. Yeah, that's good.
You might as well just come in.
No, I'll hang on. It's fine.
But there's two of us, so we can
he's seen a struggle.
Yeah, I'll hang on.
To put anyone off. Well, I'll set the camera for hands.
Yeah.
Right then, folks, we're in the bunker. What a hole.
They're really weird bricks, aren't they?
They are, yeah. They're rendered on the outside.
They've just piled them up and then rendered over it.
You say original paint, you say? Pink?
Yeah. Look, you can see the patterns. Look, the red line.
Yeah, strange. And this is a bunker that's a bit sealed up, folks.
Oh!
Gasket thing. Watch out, there's a man over there. Wow. Yeah, this has been burnt out at some point. Look, this would have been wooden lining.
Yeah.
Or asbestos.
What about communication or something?
Might have been communication equipment all over the walls. Rusty old roof. You see bits here, look. That has really been...
Crashed
in the heart, yeah. Sad. It's got some Belfast sink.
Yeah, I wondered that. More of those original paint out here, though.
Pink. It's sorry, weird, it's pink.
Squares.
Yeah.
But it, right here, look. Cabling. Around the top. So whatever was in there. Maybe that was some fuse box.
Fuse box or something, yeah. I might give them that. The Germans did know how to...
build stuff.
Yeah, and make it pretty.
Whoa.
Oh, sorry. It's weird. What's all the panelling about on the walls?
It's all about soundproofing. It's all about communication.
So many doors.
It all just joins up, isn't it?
Yeah.
communication bunker. Maybe plotting room. Light switches. This probably would have been the stairs out.
Yeah.
Some backfield of a farmer's tyre.
Reinforcement's rusting though, isn't it? It's blowing all
the... Popping it out.
That's deep, isn't it?
That's it. Yeah.
Water in the bottom. There'll be a sink then, or something.
Look at that.
Yeah, look. There's a drain there. You reckon?
Yeah. How crazy is that? A sink.
The pipe down there. It's got the cable coming through.
It's all right, folk.
There's three, four rooms. Pretty burnt out, to be honest.
The paint, the original paint on the staircases are cool. Pink.
Yeah, I spotted that. To be honest, I'd pretty much say this bit's probably the best bit, preserved-wise.
Yeah.
The rest of it was...
It looked burnt, but I don't know if it is.
It was lined with wood, but it looks like it's all been torched.
Yeah. There he is.
Can I,
Folk.
No, I'm good.
We've got to get out yet.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Since I've walked
round,
personally, I would probably agree with you there.
Huh?
I'll probably agree with you there, after having a look.
That's massive. A mosquito. Look at this, I'm getting proper tips on how to film now. It's not just good enough that I'm filming.
No, it has to be
direction,
isn't
it? Directors.
Direction or orders? Just because we're in a German bunker doesn't mean you can order me around.
Can we not film this bit?
No, we have to. Do you want me to give you a leg up?
No! Just sort of grab my leg and push me out.
I think them sticks will help, but I could help, but then I can't film at the same time.
That's
alright,
pretty well.
Oh,
that was in my face.
Huh?
That was in my
head.
Sorry.
This is
poop
coming
out
the face.
How
are
you feeling, Chris?
Stuck. Oh, this is going to go one or two ways.
Is it high?
He's done quite a good job, actually.
I'm trying to wrap my foot around to hold me and you're pushing it through.
I'll give you that, you've done quite a good job.
So you just went out head first?
Yeah. And then you kind of get so far, you hold onto the twig and you fling your legs around and then someone pushes you out the hole when you're trying to hold on. However, if someone pushes you out, I'd worry. So you've just been slightly slimmer.
It does make it easier. Makes a huge difference though.
I should have took this off, but it just gets caught up. So it would help, but...
It's fun to watch.
Flipping hell, folks!
You can really now see how much hair he hasn't got, can't you?
Yeah,
amazing. Amazing job.
So I think I held the camera at the wrong view then. I don't know if I actually got it.
Try again. Going again.
Yeah, amazing. So let's move along and see what else we can find.
So possibly communications.
Yeah, plotting room style. Bunker. Let's get the kit back on. It's the top of the bunker. Slopes.
Yeah.
Mud's come away.
Oh.
Flipping hell.
Is that part of the bunker?
Didn't see any escape shafts in there. That's filled up at the bottom there.
I dare you to go down the ladders. They look quite strong.
They look alright, didn't they?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
The casemate boy.
This is where we walked early and we walked back.
Yeah.
So this is the other side of it.
Casemate number... one, or something like that, or two. I'll put the... Yeah, something like that, folks. I'm getting confused. Wow, that's a bomb crater, isn't it? It's got to be.
Yeah.
So, found something here. Oh, it is, yeah. I didn't know there was a room next to it. That's where I was earlier, folks, and that's that small, when I went in that small room. The generator house. Let's have a look in here. Small room.
That's a bit higher, that one. But yeah, that's where the ventilation would come out as well. Amazing.
This site has got so much stuff. Yeah, it's the generator room. Or the plant room, or whatever they call it.
Oh well, it goes down. There's loads of bricked up bits around here, folks. Loads.
Can't believe my ears, folks, because Chris wanted to skip having a look at this little bunker over here, because he wanted to go and see the big bunker. It's over there. I say we see the small one first, Chris, then we go to the big one.
Bricked up again, damn.
They leave a little bit of ventilation at the top there, don't they?
Yeah, what do you reckon for bats? Right, so we've seen it. Might be a way in, I don't know. What do you reckon?
Have you not been in there then?
Not inside this one, because it was bricked up last time. Ah. So that's the bit that was blown up in that other one.
Yeah, look up there. Look.
This section.
Side. And see, there's another
pillbox
there.
Set. Man, damn, it's locked, folks. It's locked. You see, you've got the bat vent on the top.
Yeah. What is that?
Is that original?
No, it's the bat,
isn't it? Damn.
We can. Doesn't matter.
I don't want to go up around there. Okay. So it's been preserved, but conservation, basically, then.
Yeah. Is that where it is, up there?
That's all right.
Oh, look at this. It's got, like, a little oven in here.
It's got a German, mate.
It is. There's an old school oven.
Look at that. A bit of brickwork. Doesn't look that old, though, I must admit. The breeze blocks. What do you reckon?
It's started clearing, they're cutting the trees down off the top of it, isn't
it? So yeah, I was last here in 2010, exploring with a load of people, and yeah, it was sealed up then, you couldn't get into it. Hey?
I'll get this wrong, but the stalactites, or mites.
Oh yeah, look at that, it's like water, like ice, of course, hanging down. No, reinforcing bars.
Look at that bit of hanging there.
Yeah.
Do you reckon that's took fire?
Possibly.
You know, shooting.
Would have been, yeah, would have been under fire.
Look, it's got two, look at the holes.
Yeah, penetration holes. You see, even this one's got the front of it blown off.
Yeah, let's go.
Bloody hell.
A little bit open to the public, for my liking, but as long as it's preserved, folks, eh?
That is much deeper than that other one, isn't it?
You've even got bars on the bottom bits. Nice without the graffiti though, isn't it?
Yeah.
I really want to see the rooms.
Hello.
Doesn't look as big somehow as the...
It doesn't, does it? Doesn't.
It really doesn't look as big.
It's got hot all of a sudden.
Yeah, it's not raining
it. Glasses are steaming up.
So that's it?
Just wonder if there's a way down.
Or way in from the roof.
I was wandering around there. I can't... Oh!
Up there, look. Oh no, it's a small gap. Right, that one. Right, should we have a look on the roof anyway?
Oh, look at that. Is that not a fence?
It looks original though.
Yeah. Although
it's
fenced off after
a wall. Definitely old, it's not recent.
This is quite good though.
Might have been part of the chain system to protect the gun.
It's not on the other one, that huge bolt going around the girder.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what that could have been? What about something to do with, they probably had camo netting or something?
It's like they use chains, I think, to stop bullets and shrapnel.
Right, you'd have some sort of netting though, wouldn't you?
Yeah, as well, yeah. Yeah, amazing.
I need to get some of that to cover some transit stuff.
Do you reckon all those chips, bullet marks?
Don't know.
What you said around the other side, wasn't it, about the...
It looked like around here, it looks like it, but then it could just be the concrete breaking up, I think.
Yeah. I think this is possibly being rendered to stop people getting in. It would have been larger.
Oh yeah, you see something there,
Hello. I wonder if this one's got all those paintings.
Going in that one, look. Bosh.
But you only can get stuck on the top, can't
you? But then when you're in there, you're not going to get down inside.
No, that's it. Just walking along, folks. Just walking along. And I've noticed this wall. Look at it. That must have been made for the battery. Look how lovely it's been made. Do you know what I'm saying?
It's nice.
It's like a country wall, isn't it?
I've noticed that before.
There's one around near the other side, wasn't there? Near the other battery.
Yeah. It's quite nice.
Is it deep?
It's great.
Oh, yeah. We need to have a look at that one there, up the top.
Holy
what?
That's deep.
I don't like the look of that ladder.
Oh wow, I'm slipping.
I don't like the look of that ladder.
Ladder? What ladder?
That one.
It's fine.
Go on in.
Imagine you could chuck someone down there.
You know what? This is where we need like the harness and stuff, and we could just lower you down there. Cause
for what? For what? There's nothing down there.
Is that not a door this side?
No.
I can't see. I'm not tall enough.
No, it's not.
This.
Yeah, I can see.
You can go down first then if you want to get lowered down.
You could probably walk down the side to this, couldn't you? You know, foot on each side.
Right then. Fortress of Mimuyek. Next. €8, though, that's a lot of money.
Oh, for God's sake, that's what, 2 pints of beer?
Yeah, it's not a lot of money.
How much do you spend on the tour?
Which one?
250 quid on the torch. Right.
And 150 on the other one.
And 150 on the other one, and you won't pay 8 quid.
€8. Right on, folks. The next location is Fortress of Mimuyek. Number one fan.
You don't want to fall down here, folks.
It does look better.
Have you seen how far down that goes?
That is mental.
Exactly.
You only live once, huh?
Yeah, you only die once as well.